Good afternoon, respected teachers and my colleagues, seniors. The topic of my poster is Do You Bleed? We manage multiple cases of hypertensive epistaxis due to poorly controlled hypertension. We forget that hypertension may just be a comorbidity. Careful history taking tells us otherwise. The more you look, the more you feel. A 49-year-old male presented to the emergency with complaints of SOB, with complaints of shortness of breath since 2 days. Distension of abdomen was with anasarca for 2 weeks. Patient was hypertensive, non-compliant, had intermittent episodes of nasal bleed, which was spontaneous, irregular, 5 to 10 ml in each episode, since childhood. Patient gave history of intermittent malina. Patient gave similar history of epistaxis in first and second degree relatives. Patient had severe pallor, engorged pulsatile neck veins, and other signs of congestive cardiac failure. Patient had ascites with tender hepatomegaly. Patient's hemoglobin was only 1.9. Anemia workup suggested iron deficiency anemia with low ferritin and a positive stool occult blood test. Considering the anemia disproportionate to the epistaxis, upper GI endoscopy and diagnostic nasal endoscopy was done, which revealed a possible oral or nasopharyngeal source of bleed. Multiple angioectasias in the GIT, duodenum, and the nose. Diagnostic nasal endoscopy was done with therapeutic approach, but considering the extent of the angioectasias, no cautery or intervention could be done. Patient is a case of hereditary hemorrhagic telangiectasia, also known as Osler-Weber-Rendu disease, based on the Kurokawa's criteria. The 4 clinical diagnostic criteria are hereditary recurrent epistaxis, which is the most common presentation in 90% cases, telangiectasias, visceral lesions, which can be in the form of AV malformation, and a positive family history. First degree relative with hereditary hemorrhagic telangiectasia. The HHT diagnosis is classified as definite if 3 or 4 criteria are present. The final diagnosis of the case was congestive cardiac failure as a result of severe iron deficiency anemia due to chronic GI bleed in a patient of hereditary hemorrhagic telangiectasia or Osler-Weber-Rendu disease. Thank you.